Welcome back, everybody. So next up is some Linkin Park. It's been a while since I've done any reactions to Linkin Park as well. And this is a live version of a studio version that I've already reacted to back 2 years ago. And this one is Talking to Myself. I will say one thing. When I was looking through the Linkin Park playlist and I picked this one, I was one fat bastard. I'm not going to lie to you. But this is, I've been wanting to react to some more Linkin Park, and I just thought I'd start off a live version, and like I said, I chose this one. So this isn't a first time listening, it's just about the performance as such. So on that note, I'm just going to press play. Here we go.
This one's called Talking to Myself. There's no getting through to you. The lights are on, but nobody's home. You say I can't understand, but you're not giving me a chance. When you leave me, where do you go?
I just wanted to make sure it wasn't a live version that I reacted to when I was looking through the Linkin Park playlist. So I didn't actually watch my reaction to the studio version, but I do remember reacting to this version. I remember enjoying it then. And I still enjoy it now. It's a little bit different from what I'm used to with Linkin Park, because I generally like, they've got a, you know, it's a bit mellower, is basically what I'm trying to say, compared to past Linkin Park songs. But even still, it's still enjoyable. I still enjoy listening to Linkin Park, even now, to be fair. I do. I generally do. I still listen to Linkin Park, you know, even though I started reacting to Linkin Park, over two years ago. That's how long it was since I started, you know, reacting to Linkin Park. Probably over 2 years. Probably about this time 2 years ago, I reckon. It makes me think about exactly how long I've been reacting as well, actually saying that. But generally, again, it's something I enjoyed. It's a little bit, like I said, it's a little bit mellower than some of the Linkin Park songs and some Park songs that I've reacted to, but still it's enjoyable to listen to. It's easy on the ear, it's very good. I don't need to talk about what this song is about, because I already did that in the studio version that I reacted to, but again, thumbs up from me. So any Linkin Park fans, this is my plea to you this time. If there is any studio versions that I haven't reacted to yet, or anything of Linkin Park that you want me to react to, here is your chance to put this in the comments down below. Again, like I said, I want to be reacting to, I want to do as many reactions as I possibly can, but I'm reacting to quite a few bands at the moment, so it's very hard to kind of fit them in, but just keep those suggestions in there, and I will promise you I will try my hardest to get around to them as fast as I possibly can. I'm trying to run two channels at the moment, which is quite a big challenge, I'm not gonna lie, but I reckon I can do it. Because I'm running this channel, which is the reaction channel, and then I've got my movie review channel, which I'm going to post a link for in the comments down below. So if you want to go, if you like movies and you want to see me review some movies, please just feel free, come over, sub, tell me what your thoughts are on these movies, try and gather a little bit of interaction, and all that. Whether you hate the movie or not, just stick the comment in there. You know, you're entitled to your opinion, as long as it's all nice and clean and everybody's not abusive to each other, it's all good in my opinion. But if you don't like a movie, or if you've got a problem with a movie, come over there, just put in your comment and all that kind of stuff, have a friendly discussion, but also make sure you put in some more suggestions of more Linkin Park tracks for me to react to. So on that note, I hope you all have a great rest of the day, whatever you're doing, please take care. And goodbye.